Today is the final pitch. 8 brilliant startups who share the same vision as us, which is related to delivering mobility for all.
Mobility solutions, we want to provide them to all, which is an inclusive approach and being capable of providing the possibility to go from one place to another to any person. So this is why we made an open call to inclusive mobility startups, in particular those who are empowering people with mobility limitations to move around freely and facilitating their daily life.
Thank you so much for such an incredible 2 days. It's really been amazing to get such a great group of people together, talented and passionate and with a shared vision. Doesn't happen so often in this world. So this was such an incredible opportunity.
So we enjoyed the event very much. It was a very humble to be here to see so many startups with such great ideas helping other people.
We met extraordinary people and I'm very, very, very proud to be part of this ecosystem.
I had a great time. It was a really exciting just to be in a community of other startups that are doing really cool stuff in the disability and inclusion space. The whole event was fantastic. Huge thanks to ISDI and Toyota for putting it on.
Welcome to Toyota Accelerator Bootcamp under the new normality.
From these experiences, because Toyota, massive company, how does it get on with small startups? How does it have a small startup mentality? And so we're right in it to learn from you just as much as you learn from us. You can change the world, and I know you believe that, or else you wouldn't be here today. But just be determined, because you're going to get knocks. You're going to get people saying, "Oh no, you're too niche." But you have to be determined, you have to build your team. Teams start with 2. Definitely a market out there. Go forward.
People Human Motion, which is a Barcelona-based startup that developed the first lightweight, easy-to-use and affordable exoskeleton for people with paraplegia. Our device allows them to stand up directly from the wheelchair and to walk again autonomously.
The Toyota Accelerator, and especially the guidance from the mentors Mark from Toyota and Marcus from Mobut, has been key to achieve critical company milestones during the last month. Throughout the program, we have assessed the main company needs, set the roadmap for the coming years, and built a compelling commercial plan.
CrossFit has a solution to fit 20 million amputees in the world. We developed a way to make prosthetic sockets. That's absolutely the bottleneck in prosthetics today. And when you've solved this problem, you can fit 20 million amputees.
I will pause there for a moment to discuss some of the achievements in 2020 that we've had. And again, a number of them also thanks to the accelerator that we're participating in. First is the shift. We've started already a first project in Rwanda, new software developments, and of course, new products that are very value added for the amputees who need them.
We develop a guidance robot to lead the visually impaired and blind people in urban areas. autonomously.
Thanks to the accelerator work and working with Gal on exploring different opportunities with Toyota, thank you very much, ISDI and Toyota, for the plan. It was amazing. For my mentors, both Gal and Sylvester, did an incredible work with us, so thank you very much.
For us, there's a really fundamental barrier for lots of disabled people participating in their communities with peace of mind, because they don't know if they can get into the spaces that they want to go. And so we're trying to build a platform that allows anybody to find that information really quickly, easily, and with the right amount of detail to make the decision every time.
Throughout the Toyota Accelerator journey, we've been really fortunate to benefit from invaluable mentorship and access to expertise, a much-needed financial boost, and also to navigate the COVID-19 pandemic, but also to build a new team, new branding, new product, and a new business model.
Willys, which is the first website dedicated to peer-to-peer wheelchair accessible car rentals. So we enable private owners who own a car that is equipped with a ramp or an adaptive driving system to rent it directly to another wheelchair user.
Thanks to the Toyota Acceleration Program supported by ISDI, we have benefited from 25K financial support and an expansion plan where we now better understand the Spanish market, and we have the opportunity to connect with key people and partners there in Spain.
What great people, what great ideas, just keep firing, that's all. And don't take no for an answer.